What is KuCoin P2P? If you are new to crypto, very likely P2P Fiat Trade will be the first exchange service you are gonna learn and use. In short, it can convert your fiat to major coins like USDT before buying other altcoins on the crypto exchange like KuCoin. So currently, KuCoin offers over 20 fiats on the P2P platform, and it's very popular in Southeast Asia, Africa, and Latin America. Today, we will talk about how P2P trade works, followed by a step-by-step guidance on how to buy or sell crypto on the platform. Hello guys! Welcome to the KuCoin YouTube channel. KuCoin is a top 5 crypto exchange globally, at the home of altcoins. We are now offering over 600 tokens on our platform. In this channel, we will let you know more about KuCoin and the crypto industry. If you want to learn more about the fast-growing industry with us, make sure to hit the subscription button below and turn on the post notifications to receive our updates. So in this video, you will be able to learn how to use the KuCoin P2P Fiat Trade platform to buy crypto with fiat or sell crypto to fiat. We will have 5 main topics to cover. First, we will start with what is P2P. Then we will talk about the advantages of P2P trade. Next, we will talk about the account settings required before you start your first trade on the P2P platform. Next, I will guide you through how to buy crypto on the KuCoin P2P platform. And lastly, how to sell crypto on the KuCoin P2P platform. Let's start with what is P2P Fiat Trade? P2P is short for peer-to-peer, which means a user is trading directly with another user, not the platform. It's quite flexible as you will be able to choose who to trade with, when to make the transfer, and what is the price. Actually, P2P trade is not something new. In the early days of crypto, there's no advanced crypto platform like KuCoin to match the buyer and seller. So crypto holders find their trading counterpart through Telegram groups or Bitcoin forums. Usually, the buyer will send fiat to the crypto seller. Then the seller will transfer crypto to the buyer's crypto address. Because there's no third party involved, such trading can be risky, as no one can guarantee the two parties will make the transaction as promised. For instance, if the seller does not send the crypto after receiving the fiat payment, there's nothing the buyer can do. But on the KuCoin P2P trade platform, KuCoin will safeguard the transaction by offering escrow service, ensuring the safety and fairness of every trade. Simply put, the buyer can place an order on the KuCoin P2P platform. Then the seller's crypto will be temporarily frozen by KuCoin. Next, the buyer has to send the fiat currencies to the seller's bank account. Once it has been done, the crypto held will be released to the buyer's KuCoin main account. In this way, both parties can ease their fear on the default risk of their counterparties. So everyone's happy. Next, let's talk about what are the good things about P2P trade. First, the traders can make the transaction easily and smoothly with zero fee. Second, more local payment methods are supported, like SEPA in the EU, Momo in Vietnam, and Paytm in India. Third, the transaction is safe as KuCoin offers the escrow service, as explained before. Last but not least, the transaction usually takes a few minutes to complete. It's really fast, so you will not miss any trading opportunities in the fast-changing crypto market. Now let's talk about your account settings. P2P trade service on KuCoin is only available to users who have completed advanced verifications. Check the link in the description to find the guidance on how to verify your identity on KuCoin. Also, before you start, there are a few security settings required. So the first setting required is to ban your mobile phone. Let's open your KuCoin app Click the icon on the top left corner. Go to Security, Phone to bend it. Next, it is required to set a trading password. It's also in the security settings. Let's click Trading Password here to create one. So trading password is a six-digit number that you will be asked to enter when completing a trade or transaction on KuCoin, so as to add another layer of security to your account. Lastly, you have to set a payment method. Let's click the payment method here to add your preferred ones. I will put a link in the description regarding the detailed steps of these account settings, so feel free to click and know more about it. Okay, now we have completed the advanced verifications and have done mobile phone banding, trading password setting, and payment method setting. Let's start to make a trade on the KuCoin P2P platform. Like I mentioned before, you can buy and sell cryptocurrencies. And first, let me show you how to buy it. Let's open your KuCoin app, find Buy Crypto on the homepage. Click P2P on the top bar, and here you can switch between different fiat marketplaces. You can see we are supporting multiple fiats here. Then you can browse all the available orders, compare their price, amount limit, and payment method. Next, enter the amount of USDT you want to buy. The system will calculate the total price in fiat. Click Buy Now if you are happy with it. Then the order details will be presented. Please check the payment method here and transfer the fiat to the account. Once you have paid, click the button on the bottom so that the seller and the platform can be aware. On the seller side, he will check if the fiat has been received. And if the answer is yes, he will inform the platform that the crypto on hold can be released. You can also click on the chat button on the top right corner to communicate with the seller if you have any questions. Usually, the crypto will be sent to your account in a few minutes after you have paid. But if you haven't received it in an hour, you can also click Appeal here and contact the KuCoin customer support. We will ensure that every transaction will be proceeded as expected and everyone gets what they are supposed to get. You will receive an in-app notification once the crypto assets have been received. Also, there will be a notice by message. Okay, cool. Now you already have USDT in your account. You can trade it to any other major coins or altcoins on KuCoin. We may have the need to sell some crypto to fiat to pay for some bills from time to time. How to do it on KuCoin fiat platform? Let's go through the process together. Let's open your KuCoin app, click Buy Crypto, find P2P here, and click Sell to view all the sale orders. Similarly, you can find the order that matches your need most, then fill in the amount you want to sell. Once the order has been placed, the buyer will notice it and he will transfer the fiat currencies to your bank account or your payment app based on your payment methods chosen. After you confirm the receipt of the payment, please click Release Digital Assets to release the crypto assets to complete the order. Attention! A few tips if you are new to the KuCoin P2P fiat trade. Actually, on the order details page after placing a buy or sell orders, you can see there will be a 15 minutes counting down. The order will be automatically canceled if the buyer does not complete the fiat payment within the time, and the frozen digital assets will be unfrozen right away. Another important reminder is that if the buyer has clicked I have paid, but you have not received the fiat currencies, please do not release the assets. Try contact the buyer through the chat window on the order page immediately or contact the KuCoin support for assistance. Our P2P trade platform is still expanding so as to support more fiat currencies and payment methods. Let us know what you want us to support next, and feel free to leave a comment if you have any questions about P2P fiat trade on KuCoin. If you find this video helpful, give us a like as it will help the video out. That's it for today. Happy trading on KuCoin and see you next time.